perform for better. That means they need to change and they need to. They are not supposed to do all kind of things that they used to do before. So let them come back to the normal and work according to the way it should be.
To have a better system in the policing, I think there should be a proper training, because most likely we've had so many of them who have been handling the oppression in a manner that is inhuman to humanity, so to say. So, and you can actually see the way they operate, drag people on the street, which is uncalled for. It is not even civilized. So when they have a proper training, I think they are going to go about their daily activities in the way that we serve the citizen.
Nigerian police, their corrupt practices are corrupt. It's very, very unfair. You know, in fact, many people don't go to police station again to report their cases because of how corrupt the officers are. I think the government has to call the management of police force to order, because any reform starts from the top. If the management of police force is called to order and they become disciplined, then automatically those under them will be disciplined, because this corruption has rippling effects. So I believe when that is done, it will go a long way in reforming them.
Because it's only God can reform Nigerian police. I'm telling you, without that, I don't think there is anything any human being can do to reform them. That is what I would say.
Policing in this country, when we have good leadership, then good salary for the police, good accommodation, now I know that will be a good policing in this country.